Hello guys, I recommend you setting your graphics not below 4 and not above 7, that way you can have the best navigation experience. For flame breathing, you will need 20 demon horns and 1 demon collar, which you can get from the Axe Demon in White Peak. This move is not bad, you can combo extend with it sometimes, it does decent damage, and it has decent cooldown with a moderate range. This move is a hyper armor block breaking ability, it has a low cooldown, and it has good knockback that does a lot of damage to players. You can combo extend with it sometimes, it does low damage, and it has decent cooldown with a moderate range. It is like the first ability but easier to use. This move is a counter ability that has a really low cooldown, and it is easy to combo extend with it. This move is really good, it is a hyper armor block breaking high damage, high knockback big AoE with decent range, it has a high cooldown which is fair. You can only get this move if you have the Rengoku clan and the flame breathing. This move has the second highest damage in the game, it block breaks and it has a long range. All Slayer marks have the same stats, they just look different. The first move is a basic, mid-range semi-combo extender. The second move is a short-range hyper armor block breaking ability with a really short cooldown with good damage, it knockbacks the enemy a good distance. The third move is a basic mid-range semi-combo extender, you can combo extend off of it sometimes. This move is a low cooldown counter ability that allows the user to combo extend after activation. The last move is a hyper armor block breaking high damage, high knockback ability that has a cooldown of 80 seconds. We'll be right back.
Wow!